Are Selena Gomez and Chris Evans dating? What is happening between Selena Gomez and Chris Evans? Are they dating, or aren't they? Should we start planning out adorable couple names, or should we chill? Those questions have been swirling around the net for weeks and with good reason. There has been mounting evidence seemingly connecting the only murders in the building star with the Captain America leading man, but the duo has yet to address it. While the most recent rumors have been dispelled, some fan theories are hopeful that Sel and Chris are Hollywood's next it couple. If you're wondering what's really happening between Selena Gomez and Chris Evans, you are not alone. Here's everything you need to know about Selena and Chris' rumored relationship so far. Were Selena Gomez and Chris Evans really spotted out together? Sorry, Chelina hopefuls. Contrary to recent reports, Selena and Chris were not photographed together. On October 1, a fan blog posted photos of Selena and Chris reportedly leaving a recording studio and restaurant on the same day. After some digging, Elle discovered that the pictures were taken years ago. Investigative journalism for the win. Snaps of Selle linking her to Chris were taken in October 2019 and November 2017, while Chris pics were taken during summer 2020 and way back in October 2013. When did the rumors of a possible relationship between Selena Gomez and Chris Evans begin? In early October, fans and online blogs noticed the Marvel star hit the follow button on Selle's Instagram account, making her one of only 162 people he follows on the platform. The seemingly innocent ad on IG appears to have been the light that sparked talk of a possible love connection. Back in 2016, Selena became the most followed person on Instagram with 69.7 million IG followers. Fast forward 5 years, she is now up to 267 million IG followers and counting, so, likely, she didn't even notice Chris follow. Has Selena Gomez or Chris Evans commented on the dating rumors? Nope. Neither Selena nor Chris have spoken out about the recent stories. One of the most substantial pieces of evidence linking Selena and Chris comes from a 2015 interview, though. According to E! News, Selle said, "I kind of have a crush on Chris Evans. Isn't he cute?" during an appearance on Bravo's Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen. If Selena Gomez isn't dating Chris Evans, who is she dating? After ending her relationship with Justin Bieber in 2018, Selle has not publicly posted about her love life. Outside of rumors about her dating Chris Evans, fan theories recently suggested that she was dating her only Murders in the Building co-star Aaron Dominguez. Pics of them on the set of the Hulu series hit the net, igniting rumors that they were dating. Selle shot down talk of a possible relationship with her OMITB co-star after he received threats to stay away from her on social media. She opened up about the reaction to rumors of her dating and explained why she's apprehensive about dating in general. During an interview with the Los Angeles Times, Selene said, "I honestly thought, no wonder guys don't want to date me. I think people only care because I'm young, and the older I get, the less they'll care. For now, it's a part of the job that I don't really like." Seemingly confirming her relationship status, she said, "I'm actually grateful that I'm not involved with anyone right now."